you know, the fear, people's anxieties were just honestly dumped on us. And I understand that. So we had the medical advisory board, and they were giving us information based on what they were able to source. It was clear early on, in a very dramatic way, that states were on their own. That was a very, I will say this now, that was a very lonely moment